Okay, my name is Alex, and I'm currently taking Isoniazid and Rifampin. And for the last day or so, my tears and urine have been a red color. So is it possible that one of my medications is causing this?